can be mean.
Mart, backpacks.
So, bro,
what's up, bro?
I need one person to have lunch with.
Upstairs now.
What you doing, instead, bro? The most attention I got at school was from these three.
You just watch?
Oh, nobody nice. Likes you. You know what I'm saying?
You suck, chilling, and you're gonna get
watching AIDS. Watching the age of 17.
Where?
Yeah, man. She's so relatable.
My childhood had
bro.
Become a raging
it,
dumpster fire, and I couldn't take one more second of this intolerable, unlivable nightmare of a...
Excuse me.
You watching?
Yeah.
Out of the clear blue, an angel appeared.
Can you move, please?
She was dressed like a small elderly gentleman.
Watch him. Hi, guy. If you want, you could be his other mom with me.
Really? I'm gonna be your other mom and take such good care of you.
I accidentally suffocated him 2 hours later in my pencil box. We told each other things we never thought we'd say out loud.
Once my grandpa's pajama flap accidentally came open and...
The other way.
You've never given me one thing.
Alright, bro, I'm about to walk out.
Anytime right, I ask you for anything, you're like, oh, you need help with something, let me help you. I'm just playing, I'm gonna butt fuck you some more.
Bro, she just like me. Except for the toilet saying, that's just nasty.
Important they are, there's always gonna be someone more important. People get so uptight about that. Oh no, they're better than me. It's like, God, they don't realize. Important doesn't matter. It's confidence. Most confident person in the room wins every single time. It doesn't matter if it's real. It doesn't matter if they're pulling it straight out of their ass. People are dumb, they don't know the difference. I'm gonna go ahead, and I'm gonna tell you the real reason I'm having lunch with you today. You see, I don't really have any friends at the moment, and to be completely honest with you, I'm not interested at all. My entire generation is a bunch of mouth breathers. They literally have a seizure if you take their phone away for a second. They can't communicate without emojis, and they actually think that the world wants to know that they are eating a taco! Exclamation point, smiley face, like we give a fuck.
Bro, if she say one more word, she has one more word to say.
I am an old soul. I like old music and old movies and even old people.